Hello, welcome back to my channel, Charlie's Lessons. Recently, I did a full tutorial on Google Meet for teachers, and a couple of people have mentioned that they're having problems trying to share audio and a PDF or document at the same time. So in this video, I've got two fixes for you that have worked for me. So let me just show you what the problem is exactly that some people are experiencing on Google Meet. So what happens is when you go to present now, you've got the three options: tab, window, screen. When you go to tab, there is an option to share your audio just here in the bottom left-hand corner, but this requires the audio to be within a tab in Google Chrome. Now, for a lot of people, they are not sharing audio or video through Chrome. They're sharing it through an audio file, or they want to share an audio file and a document at the same time. So what happens is when you want to share a window, you don't get this option anymore. So you can see here, there is no longer a tick button. And if you go to your entire screen, it's the same. There's nothing here anymore. So it's only exclusively for when you're sharing a tab. So the first solution to this problem is using Google Drive. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna share the PDF of the class activity with my students before we listen to the audio. So to do this, I've made a folder on Google Drive and I'm gonna share the PDF in this folder. So I'm just gonna find the PDF that I want to use. So here it is, tape script for students. I'm just going to drag this into this folder like this and just wait for that to appear in the folder. Okay, so here it is. And I'm going to right click and click get link. I want to make sure that everyone that receives this link can view the document. Okay, so that's done. Copy the link. Going to go back to my Google Meet meeting and I'm going to open the chat function and I'm just going to copy and paste that link to my students if they were in this call. The students would then click on this link and they'd be able to see the PDF on their own computers. So the next step is then to share the audio. To do this, I'm just going to go back to this little folder I've got here of all my documents for this class. And we're gonna find the listening MP3. So I'm gonna share this in Chrome. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drag this and I'm gonna pop it into a tab in Chrome.
I'm so hungry, do you wanna get some food?
When you initially drop it, it will start playing automatically, so just stop that. And when you go to present now on your Google Meet call, if you go to tab, you'll now see that one of your tabs has become the listening file. So again, make sure you've got the blue tick box checked and press share. And then your students will then be able to hear this listening. So what you've got there is the students have now received the PDF or they're looking at it on their own computers. And you can then share the audio from your Google Meet call. Now, if you don't want to share any documents with your students directly, then this second solution will work for you. To do this, we're gonna go to use Google Slides. So we just go to the apps launcher and scroll down to an icon that looks like this called Slides. We're now going to create a new presentation. So we're gonna click blank. And here we have the beginning of our presentations. We're going to write the questions that you might have on your PDF into this presentation slide. So let's say, for example, the first question was, what is this conversation about? Question. And we just go to insert at the top here and go to insert audio. Now, this is going to pull audio from Google Drive. So again, that folder that we had created for the class, I need to make sure that my audio file is in that folder. So I'm going to put that audio file in there now. You can see here, I've uploaded the audio to the same Google Drive folder that we mentioned in solution one. And I'm going to go back to my presentation, click on insert audio. And I'm going to go find the folder that we had before. Okay, here is the audio that I just put in the folder. I just click on insert. So you can see here, I've got my audio file and my question. And those two things are in the same place. So I'm just going to go back to my call. I'm going to go to present now, go to tab, and you'll see here that my presentation is now in the Google Chrome tab options. So I'm going to go to share. You'll be able to play this audio to your students and your students will then be able to hear it. And if I go to slideshow, then make it nice and big, and you can see here, I've still got my audio here and I can just press this button here.
I'm so hungry, do you want to get some food? Yeah.
And my students can now see the questions and they can hear the audio. Thank you for watching this video on two solutions for Google Meet's audio sharing problem. I'll see you in the next video.